You see, we went to Ekiti not to campaign, but thank our people there for being PDP all their lives. In Ekiti, there's no APC. More so because today there are two APCs. Shibole's faction and Galilo faction, they're doing APC dead. So really when they say, Ekiti, thank you very much, you won the election because APC is no candidate. Because you won the election. There are two factions. Number two, you see, when Fayemi was living in Abuja, he went to Buhari, bidding farewell. He said, Fayemi, you are very, very good. You are hardworking. I am keeping a place for you until you come back, which means Buhari is saying Fayemi will not win the election. Because he says so. Which means Fayemi have lost the election by what Buhari said. He said, Fayemi, go. When you come back, you take your job. This is what he said, isn't it? So it means, really, we went there just to say to our kingdom, congratulations. Well done, you know, people are there for you. And we just have brothers and friends and family to say, thank you for being PDP all along, but not for campaign.